What's up, what's up? It's your boy, Two Phones, back again with another app review video. Now, really, this really is not an app review. It's more of a call quality review. So, and I know a lot of you all don't have Skype or don't use Skype or, you know, you probably forgot about your Hotmail or your Live account and, you know, didn't even think about Skype is still relevant. Yes, Skype is still relevant. It's still relevant for businesses. It's still relevant for travel. It's still relevant anywhere. You also can download the Wi-Fi Skype app, which Skype is also partnered with AT&T, and they'll automatically connect you to Wi-Fi as well. But I'm not going to get into that. What I'm getting to is the call quality. Now, for calls, I understand it's very important. So for you guys on Freedom Pop and Text Now, maybe even Project Fi or Ting, or, you know, some mobile virtual network operator phone plan, I would definitely recommend using Skype for calls. And you can dial regular numbers, of course. You know, you can dial regular numbers and try Skype Unlimited, okay? You can try Skype Unlimited for, I don't know, certain amount of Bing rewards points, okay? So I've racked up a lot of Bing rewards points. So if you guys want me to do a Skype Unlimited giveaway, I will definitely give you guys, you know, 30 days of free trial of Skype on me, and I'll send it directly to your email if you guys want to try this out. But go ahead, download the Skype app. Everyone has an account. It's that easy. I mean, you can just type in a number, you know, things in that sort, and you will find all sorts of context. Anybody that has had, anybody that has had it before, you will find people on Skype. So you could call them anyway. Skype is free, you know. So the call quality is way better than Hangouts, guys. It's way better than Hangouts. Much better. I have to be honest. Much better than Text Now Freedom Pop calls. So go ahead, give Skype call test. Go ahead, you can even run these numbers. I don't care. I don't know who numbers those are. Go ahead, try them out. Go ahead, call them numbers. You know, and yeah, let me know your thoughts on Skype. Okay, so this is great. My boy Santana, shout out to Santana. Me and him had a great conversation. We actually forgot we were on Skype when we were talking. That's how clear it was. All right, so you can use this on Wi-Fi. You can use this on data. Just give it a try. Skype is still relevant in today's tech community, mobility, businesses. Holla at your boy. All right, it's your boy, Two Phones.